Okay, boys, so today's writing activity is based on ditty number three, which is a man and a dog. Okay, so what we're going to do first is we're going to look at this box. I want you to practice the names of the letters and the sounds. Okay, when you finish that, I want you to practice the words that appear in our reading. Then you're going to do a red word. Now, the red word is the. And that has appeared in all of the reading we've done so far. What you're going to do after that is your reading. Now it's just this page, okay? So all of this reading. When you finish that, instead of writing out the words in this box, I want you to pick five and put each of the five words into a sentence, okay? So you could pick tin. Dig, dog, pot, and pan. Okay? And each of those words has to be put into a sentence. Tomorrow we'll do ditty seven. Best of luck, boys.